mature, you know? Attending services and stuff like that. My freshman year, some hard things did happen. So I tried. I tried to look up nearby churches to attend a service or something. I just kept remembering my home pastor's words.
You can't just turn to God in times of need. He has to be a constant in your life.
But I can't promise him consistency. Every week is just too much for me. And it made me feel like I just shouldn't be going at all. Does that make me unfaithful, lazy, or